Hey guys, I just finished cooking the last of the food that I have in my house. I made some, look at that, can you see that? That is ricotta and spinach pasta, and I also made some shrimp linguine or shrimp something. It looks so good. These are going to be my last two meals before I start basically 5 months of not eating. And I cooked pretty much all the food I have in my house. I do have some chicken and vegetables in there, and salmon and tilapia, but I won't be eating that stuff because it's gross to me now, because I ate it for so long on my diet. So I know that I won't eat that, but I'm getting kind of like nervous and excited to start this next 5 months. I'm so worried about if I'm going to be able to do it or not, or if I'm going to be able to really follow through on this. And I'm just excited. I want this to go well. I'm nervous and I'm excited. We'll see. I just wanted to say that I am still very motivated to do a figure competition. That's still one of my big goals in life. But I got to get this weight off of me first. And, you know, you cannot, from what I've read and from what I've heard, you cannot build muscle and lose fat at the same time. So you're either doing one or the other. So I need to get this fat off me before I can build the muscle that I need to do a figure competition. And so I'm really anxious to get this fat loss process out of the way. So I'm just doing something drastic, which is I'm not going to eat for like 5 months. So that's 40 days of the Master Cleanse and 4 months of a juice diet, which, by the way, juicing seems to be extremely expensive. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that when my budget for food is $175 a month. And all the vegetables and things that you're supposed to buy, I didn't know that it was so expensive. I was watching The Very Berry Life, and she said that they spent like $150 for their first couple of days of the juice fast, and I can't do that. So thinking what I'm going to do is I'm going to make one juice a day, one vegetable juice a day, and then I'll probably do V8 juice for the rest of the day, because my friend Layla said that she lost all her weight doing V8, just drinking V8 all day, every day, no food. So I want to be able to mix it up a little bit, so I'll have broth, a little bit of broth. I'll have some green tea, and then I'll have like one juice a day, and then have the rest of the day have the V8, just so that I can have a little bit of a change every day. I have different recipes for juicing, but anyway, I'm excited to get to the juicing part, but I have to start off with the Master Cleanse, because I need to reset my palate, reset my stomach, my digestion. I need to get my body prepared for that length of time of juicing. So, you know, this is a new, I feel like this is going to be a new me. I'm excited. Hey guys, I'm up at a normal time today, and I started my lemonade cleanse this morning with drinking the saltwater flush. It's disgusting. Ugh. But I really suggest, I made it with cold water, and I really suggest you make it with lukewarm water to go down faster, but I couldn't drink it all. See, I still have some left, but it's gross. Anyway, last night I made my lemonade. I made a gallon of lemonade. I didn't put the cayenne pepper in it because I'm going to put that in later. But see, I made a gallon of lemonade. A whole gallon of it. And I'll be drinking that all day today. And right now, I'm going to get on the scale and see how much I weigh. I know I gained 30 pounds, but hopefully with this lemonade cleanse, it'll fall off pretty quickly. Let's see how much I weigh. I always weigh myself naked in the morning, so let's see how much I weigh. Hold on. Okay. I weigh 257 pounds. So, got a ways to go to get back down to 230. I want to do that really fast, but anyway. Today's the first day of the lemonade cleanse. Today's the first day of the rest of my life. Yee! Alright. Bye. Okay. I just finished my first glass of lemonade, and it really does fill you up. I hope it stays like that for the next 39 days, but I am just watching a little bit of The Very Berry Life, and it's the one where they are in England, and it's really cool. I already had my elimination, if you know what I mean. I know it's a little TMI, but that's what happens after you take that salt water flush. You have a elimination, and fun. Anyway, today I have to go to the store and get more lemons and more maple syrup, because all those lemons and maple syrup I bought didn't—they only last for one day. So I have to get like a massive amount of lemons and maple syrup today, so that I can do the rest of this cleanse this week. And I'm starting to get a hang of this whole videotaping process. So I'm starting to get, I know how to edit a little bit, tiny bit now. So hopefully my videos will be interesting. So I just got back from the store. I had to go get some more maple syrup because I used a whole thing of maple syrup in my first batch of lemonade. It was just enough for one batch. So I went to Sprouts. I don't know if they have a Sprouts where you are, but Sprouts is sort of like Whole Foods. Not exactly, but they have natural foods there. So I bought three huge containers of maple syrup. See? Grade B. This maple syrup was $20 each. It's kind of expensive, but then I bought a lot of lemons. I bought lemons from Sprouts, which were 50 cents each, and I thought that was a good deal until I went to Walmart, and Walmart has lemons for 20 cents each. So I bought a shitload of lemons. Bought all these lemons. So I guess I'll be going to Walmart to get my lemons from now on. And then I bought some AA batteries because this camera uses up batteries really fast. And I bought a full-length mirror. That way we can see what I'm looking like as I lose weight, to see how big or how small I'm getting. So yes, I'm going to have my fourth lemonade of the day. I've been awake since 11 a.m. Yes, I sleep really late because I have nowhere to be, so I sleep very long hours. Anyway, I'm making my fourth lemonade, and I have to tell you, I got so hungry earlier today. My stomach was grumbling, like crazy grumbling, and it's kind of crazy, but now I'm going to have a lemonade. On the very, very life, she said they would have about 9 lemonades a day. Like, she would have 7 to 9, he would have like 9 or 10. And I think that I will probably have 8 or 9 during the whole day. Gotta put some cayenne pepper in it. I put the cayenne pepper in late because it settles at the bottom of the thing, so of the pitcher. So just put like that much in there. Just gives it a kick. Anyway, the cayenne pepper is to break up the mucus in your body. And I'm sure I have a lot of mucus in my body. I had nothing to do today, so I've been just watching Very, Very Life all day. I watched when we went to London. That's all I've been doing today. And I want to go see my friend Angie. Maybe we'll take a little walk and go see her right now. Go bang on her door. See what she's doing. I know she's not going to want to be on camera, but Angie lives right next door to me. I actually moved over here. I moved over here to be next to her because when my condo got foreclosed on, I didn't know where to go, and she doesn't like highly recommend her apartment complex, but I liked it when I came over here. I like the trees and the scenery. I really like the trees and everything, so. And they have a nice pool, and they have a little gym, which I don't go to the gym there, but they have a little gym, and I like it here. So, anyway, I moved in here because the rent was really cheap. I pay a little bit less than $500 a month for my one-bedroom apartment, and I like it, you know? But now that they've gotten the bugs out, because I used to have roaches really bad, oh, God, and they fumigated the whole place, and they got all them damn roaches out. All right, let's see if Angie's home. I hear her on her phone. We'll see if she lets me in. I tried to call her earlier, but she didn't answer the phone. Hi, Angie! Say hi!
Don't videotape me.
She doesn't want to be videotaped. I told you she wouldn't want to be videotaped. Anyway, it's dark in here, so I have to turn this off. Well, guys, it's the end of day one of my master cleanse. I'm just heating up some tea right now. The smooth move peppermint tea. I do have one concern with this diet. Well, it's not really a diet, it's a cleanse, but I have one concern, and that is this Geodon, or the other name is Ziprasidone, that I take for my bipolar, because I'm bipolar. The generic equivalent for Geodon, 80 milligrams. Anyway, I'm supposed to take this with food, and since I'm not going to be eating for 40 days, I don't know if I should just not take it at all, and then see how much of a raging lunatic I become, or if I should just still take it even without food. I guess I should... I don't know. I mean, I'm sure my doctor would tell me to just take it with food, but I'm not eating for 40 days. So, I don't know. What do you guys think I should do? It's called Geodon. G-E-O-D-O-N. And it's for bipolar and anxiety issues. Oh, my tea is ready. This tea is really good. Anyway, so I don't know. Maybe you guys can, if somebody knows what I should do as far as that goes. I think tonight I'm just going to go ahead and take it and, you know, hope for the best. I mean, I don't know. I really don't know. Anyway. It's the end of day one, and I've gotten through the whole night. Just gonna have my little tea. I think day one went pretty well, except for that little part of time during the middle of the day when I got super hungry. I think the thing that's gonna be the hardest for me is I miss food, you know, like just food in general. I'm not even anything in particular. It's just, you know, I'm looking at videos and I'm seeing people make pasta and vegetables and hummus, and I'm thinking about steak. Me and my boyfriend go to this one club and they make yummy steak and lobster for like $11. It's really good. And I miss that. I feel like I'm going to miss food, and I'm not going to have food in so long. Like, I'm not going to have food for, like, not food that I can chew. I'm not going to have it for, like, 5 months until December. So, I can tell that I'm going to be mourning food. But, I'm just excited to see what this change brings for me. Anyway, I'm going to be going to bed now. I guess I'll take this medicine. I mean, I don't know. Drink true. I don't know if it's, like, stupid to take it because it doesn't work without food. My friend Angie said, oh, it'll work, you know. But what does she know? She doesn't know. My boyfriend has, like, been talking to me. Like, yesterday my boyfriend came over and we went to IHOP because I told him I wanted, like, either pancakes, waffles, or French toast as my final meal before I go on this cleanse. So he came and took me out to IHOP, and it was disgusting. The French toast that I had was gross. It was like peaches and cream, and it was nasty. And then I couldn't eat mine, so I ate his, and his was a little bit better, but I don't know. It wasn't that good. So thumbs down on IHOP. We got to find someplace better than that. But anyway, so my boyfriend was talking to me about the fact that I sleep all day, and I don't know how I just got into this habit where I would be up all night, and then I'd go to sleep at like 5 o'clock in the morning, and then I'd wake up again at like 5 o'clock in the evening. And so I was complaining to my boyfriend that I never get to see him, and he said that it's because I sleep all day. So today and yesterday, I got up early for me, which is 11 a.m., and I went to bed at a normal time, like 10:30. And today, you know, I didn't see him, so I asked him, I said, what's the point of me getting up during the day if I'm not going to see you? And he didn't have anything to say for that, but yeah. It's like 10 o'clock p.m. I think right now, and it's almost time for me to go to bed since he's forcing me to change my schedule, my sleep schedule around, which he said it's just better for me to be on a normal sleep schedule like everybody else in the world is on. I don't know. I'm more of a night person. I'm not really a day person, but so I guess I'll be going to bed. Let me take these pills. treatment is. I got stuck in my throat. Anyway, so it's the end of day one, you guys. We'll see how this works. I hope it works for me.